You're watching EA's NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with my co-host, Kyle Peterson.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The junior is starting today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a change, a hook, a split-finger fastball, and a two-seamer. Here's the first pitch to get us started. And the batter swings and misses, so we're underway. Little ground ball to the right side. Throw to first. Makes the throw to first. Number two is up next. There's a fly ball. The right fielder moving under it now and comes up with it for the out. Number one is at second base. He'll be batting eight in the lineup.
2-8.
Number 32 is digging in. Fastball on the outside part of the plate. Fouled out of play. Fouls this one out of play. No balls, two strikes. Hit to the left side. Barely got a glove on that one. He has himself an infield single. Number six is up next. Two gone. Fastball fouled at the plate. Guide the left. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. The inning's over. The junior is going to be starting. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a curve, a slider, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team offense will set up. Number four is at second. He'll be hitting third. Number three is digging in. Swung through the heater, down and in. There's a fly ball hit very well. Over the shoulder. Holy cow, what a catch! The Tigers have an outfield that compares favorably with most other clubs.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Nobody on base and one gone. Fastball missed outside. Hit to shallow center. Number eight is on with a base hit. Breaking ball for a strike on the outside corner. Hit to shallow center. That's a one-out single. Number 21 is up next. One out with runners now at first and second. Breaking ball, low for a ball. Ground ball to the second baseman. And two gone. That will be a fielder's choice. The sophomore is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two outs.
Down here.
two out, but now two men aboard. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Oh and two. Oh. Change misses outside. That's a ball. Oh. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. Toward left. Throw to first. This inning is over. Florida State strands two, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's still scoreless. Hit to shallow right. He's going for two. The throw to second. Not in time. Number 42 is digging in. Oh and one. And gives him a high fastball for an 0 and 2 count. Fastball struck him out. Popped up to short. He's out.
Two out.
Missed the fastball down around the knees. Swing and a miss. It's a shallow left. And the out. LSU leaves a man on second. Number five is up next. That ball gets by the catcher. Missed on a breaking ball at the letters.
Oh.
Missed with a fastball there. Two balls and a strike. Hits it to deep right. The fielder is able to come in under it. Makes the catch. Sophomore is up next.
Oh.
Breaking ball inside. There's a drive to left, way back, and over the shoulder grab for the out. Number six is digging in. Two out, nobody on. Swung on and missed. It was a breaking ball away. Grounded to first. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With two innings played, it's still scoreless. Number seven is up next. Pop to shallow right. One out.
It's one down now. One away.
Hit to the left side of the infield. Makes the diving stop. Makes the throw to first in time. Number two is 0 for 1 today.
2-8.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. Number two is aboard with a single. Number 32 is digging in. Hit to the left side. Over to first. That's the third out. LSU leaves a man on first. We'll go. A ground ball headed for the hole. He's out of there. Nobody on base and one gone. Going. Makes the grab at the wall. Number eight is now 1 for 1 at the plate today. Strike on the outside part of the plate with a fastball. There's a ground ball towards second base. On to first. That retires the side, and they go 1-2-3. With three innings played, it's still scoreless. Takes one for a ball. Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. Two balls, no strikes. Swing and a miss, 2-1. There's a drive to left, way back. It's a home run just over the fence.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Fastball on the outside part of the plate. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Got him on a curveball. Fastball right down the pipe. Popped up. And the out. Number eight is up next.
Let's go, two down.
High fastball, couldn't catch up with it. Tried to get him to chase a fastball out of the zone. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. The throw across to first. The inning's over. After 3.5, it's 1-0. Number four is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. On the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. That's in time for the out.
Let's go, boys. One down. Oh.
Whiffed on the fastball, down and away. He hits a liner back up the middle, right through the hole. The sophomore is on with a single. A runner at first, and there's one away. Number 35 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today.
Everybody else.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. Goes to second for one. That one will go down as the fielder's choice.
Right.
Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike. There's the soft line drive at the second baseman. The inning's over. Florida State leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. Number one is 0-for-1 today. Fastball catches the inside edge for a strike. Oh and two. Got him on a curveball. Number seven is digging in.
One down out here. Let's go one down.
A foul ball.
Oh.
There's a drive to left, way back. Makes the grab at the wall. Two gone. There's a fly ball. The left fielder takes a few steps and the side is retired. In the middle of the fifth, it's 1-0. Takes one for a called strike. A little bit low. There's a routine fly ball and the out. Grounded to the first baseman. Two down in the inning.
Two out.
Number 29 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Foul off the left side. Ground ball to the left side. Throw to first. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. After five, it's 1-0. Hit out to right. He should be able to get to this. Makes the play.
One away now.
Grounder hit the shortstop. Throw to first. Two out. Number six is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike. whiffed on that fastball. Grounds towards short. Over to first. The side is retired in order. With 5.5 innings played, it's 1-0. Number 3 is now 0-2 at the plate today. There's a fly ball. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. He makes the catch.
What a win.
This ball's headed for the gap in left center and retires the batter for the out. Number 4 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Hit on a line. Oh, he dropped it. The freshman scores another base hit, and there's two away. Number 21 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Fastball right down the middle, called strike one. Hit to the first baseman, and the inning is over. Florida State leaves a man on first with 3 innings remaining. It's 1-0. Number 16 is 1-for-2 today with a double. There's a fly ball. The throw to second. That's in time for the out. Number 42 is digging in. Nobody on base and one gone. Look out, a line shot. Number 42 is on with a one-out single.
Turn two now. Shoot three on a hit now.
Foul off the left side. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. He's out of there. Pickoff. Fly ball toward right. Looks toward third. He's aboard with a 2-out double.
Infield hit one. Outfield plays the plate.
Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield, right through the hole. The throw home. Number 7 is on with a base hit, and there's 2 away. Number 10 is now 0-for-3 at the plate today.
Infield shoots one.
Two gone. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Struck him out on a high fastball. LSU leaves runners on the corners, and we're headed to the bottom of the 7th. It's 2-0. Foul tipped. Ground ball to the left side, on to first, one out. Number 5 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. A ground ball headed for the hole, and makes the throw to first in plenty of time. Number 24 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. Line drive, right side. He's out. With two innings left, it's 2-0. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat. That's two home runs in the ball game. Fouled out of play. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. High fastball, couldn't catch up with it. Oh and two. Toward short. Over to first, and one gone. Number six is digging in. Fastball in there at the letters. Missed on a fastball at the letters. That's way back. This could be extra bases. He'll round first. He'll throw to second. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Infield going one. And two, outfield.
This ball's headed for the gap in left center. Here comes the runner from third. And a run will come in to score. The sophomore has an RBI double. The runner moves to second. It's 4-0. The Seminoles are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Swing and a miss on a breaking ball at the letters. Three, two gone. Number eight is up next. Foul tip. Swing and a miss. It's a shallow left. He's out of there. LSU scores two, but strands one. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 4-0. Number six is 0-2 today. He hits a liner back up the middle. The freshman scores another base hit, and there's nobody out. Number 29 is digging in. He's able to keep that one in the dirt in front of him. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. He gobbles that ball up. Number 29 is on with the single. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. One away. Throw to first. That play is scored a fielder's choice. Number three is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's just one out. Hit toward third. And the out. Throw to first. Makes the throw to first in time. Florida State leaves a man on third and will be going to the top of the ninth. It's 4-0. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Over to first, and one gone. Number seven is 1-for-3 today with a single. Breaking ball swung over the top. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Two gone here in the ninth. Number 10 is now 0-for-4 at the plate today.
Two down, hit.
Two out, nobody on. That foul ball caught the catcher. Got a piece of that back to the screen. Oh, and two. Grounder hit to short. On to first. That retires the side. They go quietly. 1-2-3. After 8.5, it's 4-0. Just missed with a fastball. Grounder hit to the shortstop. Over to first. He's out. Number 21 is up next. Grounded to the first baseman. Two out. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. And that's the ball game. The final score, the LSU Tigers 4, the Florida State Seminoles 0. For Kyle Peterson, I'm Mike Patrick, saying so long for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks.